Okay, so next piece of advice is practice. You need to practice what you're going to say so that you don't trip over words, etc. So practice in front of family and friends if you feel confident enough. If you're a bit shy or like me, you live alone, this is going to be your next best friend. This is a mirror. I'm not joking, you literally stand there and you deliver your talk into the mirror. Sounds balmy, I know. However, it really does work.